My name is Sanjay J. I'm currently in my seventh semester from BNMIT Engineering College, Bangalore. I'm from Mechanical Department. So a long time back, Career Labs had given a talk in my college regarding the current trends in India about work exposures and things like that. So that's how I got to know about Career Labs. And the main reason for choosing Career Labs was because they had a unique package called a profile building for placement. Well, I hadn't heard about it before Career Labs. So this is why one of the main reasons that I chose Career Labs about. The test was very unique and I hadn't asked those questions to myself either. So these tests just expanded my horizons about the career, like how to choose them and things like that. And these tests only helped. I had a profile gap analysis call. It was with Kritika Srinivasan. During this call, she helped me to choose my career paths and how should I select them, what should I do, and how will be the career in each different fields, things like that. And she was the one who helped me with my starter courses. She initially told, these are the starter courses you can choose from and you can pursue a career in them too. And what will happen when you pursue each of them, and where will you be in 2 or 5 years, and what should be your career paths during these things. She helped me with all those things, and that's it. 6 starter pack course for me was robotics and mechatronics, design with SolidWorks, and system engineering with CATIA V5, storytelling using data visualization, embedded systems and IoT, and structural stress engineering using SolidWorks. All these courses were unique, and it was actually a combination of all the different streams, including robotics and designing. So all these courses helped me to gain an insight about these career paths, to be specific. What career will I have when I choose each of these courses? And it also expanded my knowledge on these subjects, actually the subjects these courses taught me in the starter pack course itself, and I learned a lot about from them too. After the starter pack courses, I chose a basic SolidWorks bundle. Actually, I chose this course because I was more inclined to mechanical design than any of the courses, and this course helped me many definitions and what mechanical design exactly is about, drawings, assemblies, cross sections, and many many more things like that. And yeah, that's all. And it only expanded my horizons, and I learned a lot too. And even from SolidWorks and those softwares, I learned a lot from them. Actually, I applied SolidWorks in my internship, and I'm currently working on projects too. So I'm actually using SolidWorks there too, in my internship and my project. So actually, there were a lot of webinars conducted. Actually, from aptitudes to resume building to interview skills, interview etiquettes, and a lot of them, and even on how to find an internship, things like that. And all these webinars actually helped me very much, especially the CV building part. Actually, I really builded a very strong CV with that webinar, and the webinars on aptitude helped me how to tackle these questions in a very constrained time and things like that. Other webinars, including internship, actually I did take a lot from them, and all these webinars are still stored in my account in Career Labs, so I can actually access them whenever I want. So that is also a plus point. So Career Lab support team helped me from the beginning of my journey itself. Just a mail was enough, and I would get answers for me satisfactorily. I think most of my time I was received a message from Neelam Yadav, and whatever my queries were, they just sent me the answers to it immediately, and I would work on it and again get in touch back to them for further queries. And they have always helped me from beginning of the journey, from getting my certification on startup packs and completing CV building, everything. They helped me through. Actually, while choosing whatever it is, first you have to know what you want. Is it placements or masters? And whatever it is, Career Labs is the go-to place for that. And once you know what you want to do, placements or masters, you just start immediately with them. Actually, I started in my 6th sem, and actually the Career Labs have helped me fast track the things for me. So I think the sooner the better is for them. And I'm sure you guys will help them too, like you did to me.